Doing very well, Sir Kius.
It's about the girl, Father.
Oh, yes. The one you met out fishing.
I drew her up in a net, Father.
She looked pretty real to me, Sir Kius.
Sir Kius.
Sorry. Sir Kius. So, what about her? You've sinned with her, I suppose.
Of course.
And I don't suppose you want absolution.
No.
No. So, why are you here, Sir Kius?
You know the story about the king who had a secret, and it drove him mad, so he told it to the tree.
Okay, so, pretend I'm a tree.
She brings me luck, and I don't know why. I'm afraid, Father, because I'm beginning to hope.
We should never lose hope, Sir Kius.
She was drowned, Father. My net brought her back to life.
It doesn't make sense.
I know. None of it makes sense. That's why I'm afraid. I know something's going to happen, something wonderful or terrible. It's just the kind of girl she is. Kind of person she is. That's my secret. So what kind of tree are you, Father?
I suppose I'm an oak.
You look more like one of the ones they make holly sticks out of.
Oh, an ash, then.
And as long as you're a tree,